Stand right there. Say, my name's Cambria. You know why? You know why? You know why? 'Cause I'm a boss. Hello, my loves, and welcome back to another great video. It's your girl, Destiny Flawless, and this is World Meets Flora's Family. Alright, welcome back. I just want to say thank you for watching our previous videos, our vlogs. We took a couple of road trips and we just want to say thank you for watching those videos. If you haven't seen them yet, go ahead and go view them. They're pretty exciting. We had a great day. We had a great couple of mini vacays. Yeah, so go ahead and give us a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe because we have a couple more great ideas coming out for this channel. So yeah, why not just subscribe? It's really not that hard. All you have to do is press that little button and turn on your notifications if you really like us that much, which you do, right? So yeah, just let us know what you want to see, what you like. We don't want to know what you don't like because we don't really care. So just let us know what you like and what you want to see and your opinions about the different challenges you think we should do. So yeah, keep watching for more, and today you are gonna watch me get ready and do my makeup. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. All right guys, so today, just like every other day, I'm gonna start by doing my eyebrows first, and I'm not sure if it's gonna be focused, hopefully it is, but I'm using this, the Anastasia Brow Definer, and then I'm using the shade Caramel. And this really helps when you have your eyebrows freshly done, just like I do. I got them done yesterday and bam, I could already tell it's gonna be popping day for my eyebrows. Moving on to the next eyebrow, like I explained in my very first makeup video, I always like to start at the end only because if you make it dark at the end, it's always easier to like wipe it off. Like honestly, that's why I start at the end. One thing for show, I take the longest on my eyebrows. I don't even know why. Like, they don't even come out all that great. Then I don't really like to color in too dark right here and right here. At the very beginning of the eyebrow where the brow first starts, where it begins right here, I don't really like to color that in too much because my hair is really light. And it's just gonna make me look like I have black eyebrows with blonde hair. I'm not going for that look, so. Then I'm just gonna color in that line, only my natural line. Alright, so next to conceal my eyebrows, I'm gonna go in with my Too Faced Born This Way Multi-Sculpting Concealer. And then, okay, so with this, I'm gonna conceal underneath my eyebrows and lightly conceal above my eyebrows. I usually don't like to, but I just wanna give it a little cleanup, only because this is like two shades too light for me, so I don't want it to be white on top of my eyebrows. I really, really, really used to love the white look, but I kind of just got over it. I matured a little bit and I'm just like, I don't want to be that extra, just a little bit extra, not too extra. I don't want to look like a freaking drag queen. I'll leave the extra for the drag queens. I love drag queens though, but let's not go for that look today. All right so now I'm gonna take my Morphe flat brush. If you look up here, you can see all the leftover like excess filler, like the fill-in stuff, the color, and it's just everywhere. So really, that's just what I like to do. I just like to make sure all that excess color is gone, all the excess brown from the coloring and filling in your eyebrows. Make sure all that color is gone from even even from above the eyebrow, because you can see like against the concealer, and all this looks like a big ol' eyebrow. You see that or no? Just clean it up basically. Damn. Alright, the beat like a bicycle, an icicle. And I'm just gonna dab that and dab. And I'm also using this Born This Way concealer for my eyeshadow. So basically I'm concealing the brow and priming for eyeshadow at the same time. It's easier for me. I don't use eyeshadow primer or whatever it's called. I don't know if you guys really use that, but I don't use that. I just use concealer and just go based off of that, and that's all. Take some notes from your bitch. I mixed this Wet n Wild Dewy Face Primer and I mixed this MAC Strobing Cream right here. Alright, so yeah, I just mixed those two primers. Well, one's a primer and one's a strobing cream. Oh, I didn't even say what brush this was. With my BH Cosmetics 114 brush, I'm just gonna go ahead and dab and mix a bit more glowy and just have a nice flawless glam look at the end. And with this brush right here, this is the It Cosmetics 114 brush, I'm just gonna press that into my face. I'm not gonna dab it or like smear it, rub it. I'm just gonna like press it. Okay, so yeah, now that I am all primed up, I'm gonna let it sit and just go back to the eyes, and then we'll be back to the face right after that. I'm gonna take this palette, I'm gonna go in with the shade Sweetheart, and then with this Morphe E27 brush, I'm just gonna go ahead and blend that all together and just use that as a transitional shade. Because it's pretty light and I could do whatever I want with it. I could go from light, leave it neutral, or I can go in and add dark and it'll still look bomb at the end because you added that light shade at the beginning. So let's get right in. So with this shade here, I'm gonna go ahead and blend that obviously like in a windshield wiper motions for now. And then I'm gonna go more in an upward motion only because I want it to be as close to the eyebrow as possible because I'm using it as a transitional shade. Make sure you can still see some of the concealer. You don't wanna go too high because you might come out looking like a chola. Alright, so next I'm going to go in with my Urban Decay Ultimate Basics palette. I'm going to go in with the shade Extra Bitter. It looks like this right here. I'm going to go in with my Morphe R39 brush. It looks like this. I'm gonna take this yellow shade here from the Zulu palette by Juvia's. This one right over here with my Morphe M511 brush. Yeah, so one more time, I'm gonna go in with that extra bitter shade, the burnt crispy orange. One last time, I'm gonna go in with the other Back to the Big Fluffy Morphe M511. Sorry. Back with that yellow shade again. It's about time that she get with me. Can't stop staring. She's fine and she's pretty. Damn girl. Alright, so then I'm just gonna get that Born This Way Too Faced Concealer once again with my Morphe 170-4 brush. What you want, girl? You getting that now. That's how you do it, huh? Well, I'm the coolest one. The bad bitches in the back, bring them to the front. Bitch, tell that man you's a boss bitch. Make some noise, raise your hand if you's a boss bitch. I don't think he understands you's a boss bitch. Get some help if he can, cause he lost it. Ain't no refunds, she spent the cash, man. In your Benz with her friends in the fast lane, flossing. You said, how much it cost me? About $1 million, player. She's bossy. I'm bossy. I'm the first girl to scream on a track. I switched up the beat of the drum. That's right, I brought all the boys to the yard. And that's right, I'm the one that's tattooed on his arm. I'm bossy. I'm the bitch y'all love to hate. I'm the chick that's raised the stick. So today I think I'm actually going to use this little blue shade right here. Taking that with my finger. Yeah, my finger. And then next I'm gonna go in with this Morphe pointed detail brush. Doesn't have a name because it came with the palette, of course. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with this Huda Beauty palette right here, and I'm gonna take this shade, this one right here. I don't know what the fuck it's called. Alright, so next, for my last shade, I promise, I'm gonna go in with this Morphe 39A palette, the Dare to Create one. It's so beautiful. I love the packaging. It's gorgeous. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with this shade here. It's called Passion, right here. And then I'm just gonna take the BH Cosmetics 121 brush. It looks like this. It's a little bit pointed. Okay, I'm gonna go in with this Morphe black gel liner. It's called Jet.
Staring, she's fine and she's pretty. Damn girl, don't hurt them. If niggas don't bag back, you gon' work them. Put your Mac down, I know your background. What you want, girl? You getting that now. That's how you do it, huh? Well, I'm the coolest one. The bad bitches in the back, bring them to the front. Bitch, tell that man you's a boss bitch.
raise your hand if you's a boss bitch. I don't think he
I'm just gonna add a little bit more of the strobing cream to my face with my BH Cosmetics 116 brush once again.
In your bins with her friends in the fast lane flossing. She said, how much it cost me? About $1 million, player. She's bossy.
I'm bossy. I'm the first girl to scream on a track. I switched up the beat of the drum. That's right. I brought all the boys to the yard. And that's right. I'm the one that's tattooed on his arm. I'm bossy. I'm the bitch y'all love to hate. I'm the chick that's raised the stick. I told youngster to
hate. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and try this Urban Decay waterproof foundation. I'm just gonna spray my beauty blender. Well, it's not a beauty blender, but it's the one by Morphe. I'm gonna spray it with some Fix Plus just to wet it because I didn't wet mine. Next, I'm gonna take this L'Oreal Pro Glow foundation. With my Real Techniques brush, I'm gonna go ahead and just apply some loose powder from MAC on my face. This is my go-to powder. So far, this Jeffree Star highlight has been my go-to highlight. It's gonna be this one right here in King Tut. Alright, so with my Morphe R36 brush, I am gonna spray that one with the Morphe setting mist. Then I'm gonna grab this Skin Frost in the shade King Tut.
Damn girl, don't hurt them. If niggas don't bag back, you gon' work them. Put your Mac down, I know your background.
Then I'm gonna go in with this Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dip Glow Kit. And I'm gonna take these two shades right here.
Tell that man you's a boss bitch. Make some noise, raise your hand if you's a boss bitch. I don't think he understands you's a boss bitch. Get some help if he can, cause he lost it. Ain't no refunds, she spent the cash, man. In your bins with her friends in the fast lane flossing. He said, how much it cost me? About $1 million, player. She's bossy.
I'm bossy. I'm the first girl to scream on a track. I switched up the beat of the drum. That's right.
Okay, then I'm gonna take Trophy Wide. Put that in my inner corners.
I'm bossy. I'm the bitch y'all love to hate. I'm the chick that's raised the stick. I told young Stunner he should switch to pay.
Back with that Wakwa shade. I'm just gonna apply some more to the bottom lash line. Then I'm gonna go in with this chocolate color here and just go over the wakwa. So for lips, I chose this liquid lipstick from ColourPop in the shade Just Chill. Oh my god, I never applied brow gel. I'm just gonna put some bronzer on my cheeks. It's the NYX NYX bronzer palette. It's just all broken, so I don't want to show it on camera. I am going to put some blush on Wet n Wild. Same as last time. Lastly, I'm gonna apply mascara on my bottom lash line. This is the Bad Girl Bang by Benefit. While I'm all open, me and my girls, we stay fly and I love to stay high. Ooh, from the 6'4 hoppers up in Crenshaw to the money making players up in Harlem. Don't want no problem. Alright, so this video is coming to an end. This is the finished look. Diamonds on my neck, got diamonds on the crown. I'm bouncing, I'm the first girl to scream on the track. I switched up the beat of the drum. That's right, I brought all the boys to the yard, and that's right. I just wanted to give you guys a little close-up view so you could let me know what you think about it and see how well I did. If you love this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and let me know what you like down below in the comment section. Let me know what you want to see more of or less of. And yeah, no bad comments, and that would be greatly appreciated. So yeah, if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel. We would love for you to support us. And yeah, we'll be seeing more of Cammy on our next video, more of Erin. I don't know. Let me know what you want to see. Once again, my name is Destiny, and have a great day. And thank you for watching The World Meets Flores family. Thank you. She's a boss bitch. I don't think he understands. She's a boss bitch. Get some help if you can.